This is Elijah Hu. We are here at Tangalle Balika Hambanthota. This is Kalani Mitnika from Tangalle Balika. We are going to ask her a few questions on how and how she got involved with Sri Lanka NIS and what she is doing at the moment. Your personal thoughts on Sri Lanka NIS?
I'm Kalani Mitnika from Tangalle Balika Vidyalaya and I'm 17 years old. I first participated to the Sri Lanka UNICE FLC conference 2011 for the first time. And at the beginning I didn't have a great desire to go there or to be a part of that. But after going there it was a really nice experience. Even when going it was just another thing that I have got in my school life, but after going there it was the most loving and most ever memorable experience in my life, because I live here. I have never gone to north, and but I could speak with Tamil girls and boys and all.
What is your ambition? What do you hope to do in the future?
It means regarding Sri Lanka.
Personal.
I'm studying AOS now, so my ambition is to be a doctor.
How do you think that you can use your skills as a biology student to contribute to Sri Lanka?
It means yet I'm a student, and what I can do is I can do some change, that when the adults do some things which are not suitable for the country, as you mentioned there, we can treat others in a good manner. And if I could do my studies well, then after being a professional I can do something more, I think so.
what are your strengths? I heard that you speak Tamil, is it true?
Yeah, it means not so much talented, but I can express something in Tamil.
So how did it help you at FLC?
Yeah, it was a great support, because even though I have learned Tamil, I have never spoken in Tamil with a Tamil one. And for the first time, I spoke in Tamil at there.
Before the conference, have you ever met a Tamil person or a Muslim person? Muslims, yes.
Muslims, yes, but Tamils also, yes, but not so close.
After the conference, as a school club, what have you done so far?
It's just the beginning of our school club, because we went for the first time this year. And after this one, really we hope to do something good.